Welcome back. It's Newland Farm. We're out here this morning. We're going to make a little different type of video today. Sophie, she might be excited. We're not sure yet. But anyways, we're going to take y'all along. We've just about got everything loaded up and ready to head out. So we'll see you in a few minutes.
We'll see how competitive Sophie gets today.
Very. We're going trout fishing. Nice down here.
As you can tell, I get to pack everything.
Hey, not everything. My backpack's pretty heavy.
Here you go. Where are you going, Sophie? You gonna go here or you gonna go up there? Safe. In the bike. Yeah. What'd you catch? Throw your line just a little bit. Get your line snug. Watch your line on your pole. Reel it a little more. Right there. Throw it fast. Throw it out there. Have you already got your limit? Go and catch your limit. Oh, good one. Reel it. All right, it's good. On one of them same ones. Reel it, remember? Look, you're gonna lose it probably. Reel it in fast. All right, throw it out there more. That really didn't pass. Out there more. Got to get it out there more. Well, it goes there, but it stops here. Go ahead. Further. Reel it in. Throw it out again. There you go.
Isn't that great? How many fish have you caught? Two? Good job. Your cup's in your bag. It's on the side. Me to help. reel it once. You caught daddy.
I thought I had one. I did too. I was lying. I was like, oh, I don't know what I got. And I got you.
Try again. Click it once. Reel it once. Do that, you'll get stuck. Get it up here, reel it up. Good job.
We got Sophie right here. She's waiting to catch her last fish for a limit. Cooper's still fishing. Super fish right there. He has been excited about it today.
You do good?
Yeah, I guess. Supper tonight.
Limit.
Everybody caught their limit with Cooper, but normally he don't fish a whole lot. Normally he's all about riding that bike.
No, he did good. He hung in there.
And just for the record, we help him take them off sometimes, but he baits his own hook, he casts, and he catches them on his own. So we're real proud of him.
You see his fish. There they are.
Hey, do you want to move him fish over?
Just mine and Cooper's.
Just lay them down there.
And Daddy's.
We just drove up for the day today. All right, we made it back to the house and we went ahead and cleaned all the fish and we should be. Nothing happens, we'll be eating fish for supper tonight, but we just want to take y'all along with us there. You know, we've got our channel, we try to do several things. We do like to farm. We've not had a whole lot of fishing stuff on it this year, but it's one of the things we've been pretty busy. So, but you know, we want to kind of show all sides of the lifestyle, I guess, is what I'm saying. There is work. But we put a little play in there and have fun too as a family. And, you know, that's something that we do enjoy doing. So, but anyways, we appreciate y'all watching and we'll see you on the next video.
Who caught the biggest fish? Cooper,
who caught the biggest fish? Me. That's what I thought right here.